This donut represents your cervix.
This cervix is delicious. Does this make me gay?
I'm gonna mess him up.
Unbutton that uniform, you know, respectfully.
I get the feeling that Steve's confusing respectfully with degradingly. Is there anything that girl won't twerk on? Check out this freak's tiny wang.
When you're a beauty queen, you just gotta bedazzle, honey.
I can't say that name with a straight face. Brody!
Kim Kardashian is having the best week ever!
Kim, you have everything. Why do you get the best week ever? Give it to Khloe. She's married to a crackhead.
Guys, Republicans, picture this. Once a month, like, clots of blood just come out of your dick holes. And then, like, if you want to prevent it, you just shove a tampon in your dick hole. Now picture me trying to regulate your dick hole. Hi, I'm Sue Smith. Who's the sexiest politician in the news right now? I'll tell you. Justin Trudeau is the recently elected Prime Minister of Canada. He looks like he's gonna cook waffles and then lick the syrup off me. He's like, hey girl, Canada. Martin O'Malley, you like The Wire? I got a wire for you, my IUD. See if you can find it. Men, speaking for all of women, I can safely say that when it comes to catcalling, you're doing it wrong. Embrace your comfort foods. Mac and cheese is your friend.
Progo.
Do you regret this one?
Actually, no. That one's pretty good.
What about this one?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Uh-huh.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I'm positive.
Okay. What do you do for work?
I'm actually an editor, so I basically edit textbooks.
Juggalos, adding gang messaging into your textbook.
That's not what I said.
Rachel, I have another question for you.
Okay.
How many dicks do I have to suck to be a juggalette?
What?
What'd you get for number two?
I don't take Spanish.
Yeah, but you were there.
Duh. We're conjoined at the vagina.
In her lifetime, the average woman uses 300 pounds of tampons and pads.
That's crazy.
A day?
No, in her lifetime.
That's a lot.
You know that tampons are bleached, and so when you use a tampon, you're putting bleach in your vagina?
Yeah, that's disgusting.
It's gross.
It's really gross.
I don't want a bleach pussy.
No.
No.
Periods, yes. Tampons, no. Periods, yes.
If it's a sex toy, or we can't do it with a kid that close. Come on.
Let's go.
All right.
Definitely a sex toy.
What do you think you do with it?
I mean, if I'm going crazy, I would definitely, you can't curse on this show, right?
You can do whatever you want.
I would shove it up someone's ass.
Yeah, would you put it in your butt?
Definitely you shove it up somebody's ass.
Yeah.
I mean, when you got a toy like that, you got to go for it all.
Right?
Why half step?
Right? Would you put it in your own ass?
Don't play yourself.
I'd been in a rut for a while. It was a really dark time. And then I had an incredible thought. Would I look good with bangs? The answer, no. See what I did to myself?